Hello and welcome to How to Do Properly, a Jake James production. We hope you enjoy it. In today's episode, we're going to be showing you how to use a ninja blade. First, you want to unsheathe the sword. So shiny, isn't it? Highly deadly. Close it back. You really don't want to cut yourself. Ah yes, but look at that beautiful sword. So nice and shiny, isn't it? This is how we use it, with some force. Yes, highly deadly against human skin. We, however, here at Jake James Productions, want to tell you that it's actually very dangerous to use this in real life. And we, in fact, cannot show you anymore for the fact that we don't want you to be killing or hurting anyone anytime soon. So I guess you'll have to say, this is how to not use a ninja blade. Have a lovely evening.